Booker's had 6 in the third, had 33 at halftime. Got the screen, long 3, bullseye! Paul outside, and teeing one up is Crowder with another 3. And here comes Chris Paul. And the Phoenix Suns will give it to Booker with a drive and a season high of 47.
Rondo checks out for LA. 1 point Suns lead. Paul hits the mid-range, of course. 101-94, Phoenix in front under 2:30 to go. Paul bounces to Booker, zipping in and hits the runner. It is official. For the first time since 2010, the Phoenix Suns are headed to the NBA playoffs.
Hand taps it away from Book. Book with a dribble hesitation, fires across the bridges, sets up behind the stripe, loads it up from long range, and gets it. Book head down, fires at the horn.
Oh, didn't get it off. They called a foul.
Well, they called a foul on the shot attempt.
Well, that is the only way the Bucks can tie this game up.
86% shooter on the season.
No way they can get the ball back. There you go.
Rebound by Tucker, and the Suns. Paul takes the shot against O'Neal, scores again from mid-range. Two players in foul trouble heading into this extra session as the Suns win the tip, and Booker gets a layup. Booker leaning in and kicks it back out to Paul. The shot clock at 3. Here's Paul for 3. Good! Chris Paul with another huge shot when it matters most. Timers at 5. Paul's got Lopez on him. Step back is good for Chris Paul from mid-range.
Wow.
Booker trying to shake him. Long 2. Good for Booker. 29, and the Suns have their largest lead of the night at 8 points.
And DiVincenzo and Chris Middleton are two excellent individual defensive players.
Inbound to Giannis with 2. He drives, pull-up jumper. No good! And the Suns win it. A 2-point Dallas lead. Booker gets a switch with Porzingis stepping out. On the drive, elbow jumper. Yes! Suns, Booker for the win. Yes! But 1.5 on the clock.
Point forward for you, so it's a lot of good things that he can do.
Yeah, he suffered kind of a freak hip injury as they prepared for the bubble as Booker.
Portland's been playing tremendous. Dame Lillard is playing like an MVP. This is going to be a tremendous matchup.
Suns with a new franchise record. And the hometown Memphis boy. Can't. Makes the adjustment, does not affect the results. Shot clock at 7. Booker being harassed by Barton, gets it back, rising up from deep, and knocks it down.
Wow.
And remember, you're in the bonus as well.
Paul, a little dribble hesitation, baseline pull up, got it.
And his shot came
off clutch.
Paul, step back, three-pointer, puts it in, and the foul! Chance for a four-point play!
Lead right now for the Phoenix Suns. Booker finds some room, goes high for the jumper, rattles it home. 22 for Booker.
That's never happened before, a team making the finals after missing the playoffs for 10 years or more. Paul putting on the finishing touches. What a performance from Chris Paul.
The Western Conference Finals are done. The Phoenix Suns, for the first time in 28 years, are going back to the NBA Finals.
I'm giving the ball to Devin Booker and getting out of his way.
Booker pulls up, jumper, it's good! Devin Booker drills it, and the Suns back up by 1.
Crowder looking, throws it alley-oop, oh! Aiden puts it down! He puts it down!